talking all
Carrie.
And traffic. Hi, Carrie.
Don't I look pretty this morning?
Put your tongue back in your mouth, would you?
I know. You know, I get excited. Oh, we're on turn Helen Woodward. Oh, boy, David, you did not. All right, we are talking about surf competitions, and this is Dozer, and we have Nani. They are the top dog when it comes to surfing here in San Diego. They are a YouTube sensation, and they pretty much chose the sport. They jumped on a surfboard in an early age and said, this is what I'm going to do. And here to tell us a little bit more about these animals and how they're doing this, we've got Doug and Gigi. You're the owner of Dozer, right?
That's right. This is our 71-pound English bulldog. He's been surfing now, 3.5 years. And he discovered it by himself. I mean, we were walking on the beach and it happened to be a surf event, and he jumped on a surfboard and would literally not get off the board. And so the rest is history. And here we are. And the best part of all that we're doing is we get a chance to support a great cause.
And that's awesome. And you're helping out others too that want to teach their dogs how to surf a little bit. Any tips? What tips do you have for people at home that may want to try and teach their dog how to do this?
First thing is have a flotation device on your dog. That would probably be the number one thing. And second rule is just have fun. And let the dog dictate how the day goes. Because you know what, dog surfing is really all about the dog. And some dogs like to jump off the board and swim. Some dogs like to ride it all the way in like Dozer and Nani. Some just like to float around. The point is, have fun with your dog and always, always keep it safe. And if you really want to know how to get into dog surfing, look at SoCalSurfDogs.com, and we help people surf. But most importantly, we always help Helen Woodward and whatever they're doing to save animals' lives.
Well, thank you so much. And Peter, I know you're also involved in this with Nani, who is an awesome surfer. Why is it important for you to help him get back to Helen Woodward?
Well, dog surfing wouldn't be what it is today if it wasn't for Helen Woodward having these competitions. I had no idea when I got Nani that I'd be surfing with her. It wasn't until she was 2 years old that we discovered the sport and entered the third Helen Woodward Surf Dog competition, and she actually played second in the event. So we had a lot of fun doing it, and it's the result of Helen Woodward that so many people are getting involved in the sport.
That's great. If you want to get involved in it, we're almost out of time. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Nedra. I'm the sponsorship manager at Helen Woodward Animal Center. We want everybody to come down September 11th and register your dog to surf and have a great time. We'll have 70 vendors on the beach. You can visit our title sponsor, and if you've got one more clinic left on August 26th, so you can teach your dog to surf, and we will help you out with that.
All right, this sounds like a lot of fun. David, Alexis, is there really quite a resemblance to Dozer and myself?
No, except for that he is just so cute, and you're darling too.
Yeah, that's it.
A bit.
Aww. Look at that look.
Face only a mother can smile.